Now that we've got the background image of our new location, let's go ahead and get some more information about the new city. For that, let's start by pulling up some New York Times articles about it. The New York Times provides an article search API that pulls articles from 1851 to today. This request will be a bit more complicated than simply creating a URL string for an image tag. To start, we'll need an API key. Many APIs want you to use a special name called an API key to identify yourself when you access their data. There are a lot of reasons for this. For instance, they might want to limit the rate of your requests so they don't get overwhelmed. As long as you aren't issuing thousands of GET requests per day to this app, you probably won't need to worry about a rate limit, but all of your requests still need to have your key attached to them. The New York Times uses their own API key, so you'll need to sign up for a free account in order to complete the project. Another thing you'll sometimes run into is authentication. Services like Facebook and Twitter use OAuth to authenticate users. They only want people with accounts to be able to get data, since that data is often not publicly accessible. You won't have to worry about authentication for this course, but if you want to build more involved applications with services like Facebook, that's something you'll have to figure out. Luckily, most services that require authentication also provide getting started guides with example code and detailed explanations. For now, head over to the link in the instructor notes for requesting a New York Times API key and follow the instructions here. After you got your key, check this box right here to let us know you're ready to keep going.